In my last video, I said that using the Libra bath bomb changed my life, and that's kind of a big statement, so let me explain why. So I'm the kind of person that only really takes a bath when they're stressed out, which is kind of crazy because I literally run a self-care business, but I'm always working, I'm always stressed out, and I don't really prioritize self-care in my own life, even though that's what I tell you to do. So when I say that the Libra bath bomb really did change my life, it did, because I went into the bath working, wanting to make a video promoting our new collection. But what I got out of it was an hour extra that I didn't really feel like I needed to myself, to care for myself. And I sat in the tub and I enjoyed the bath water. And the fact that Libra is ruled by Venus, which is love and beauty, and Libra is all about balance, I really felt like this was a lesson for me on like balancing my life a little bit more, having a little bit more self-care in my life. I don't need a ton of self-care, but just a moment of extra self-care really did change my life.